Yo, what's good, guys? It's Mac. We're in my basement, my chill spot. Welcome, welcome, guys. I'm about to show you the whole thing. Let's get it going right now. No stops, nothing. All right, nothing. All right, one stop. You guys ready? Let's go, bitch. I mean, maybe if we get enough likes on this video, maybe Kayla let me upstairs one day. I doubt it. I doubt it, man, but let's shoot for the fucking stars.
All right, guys, I told you one stop. All right, see? They're forbidden territory. I'm not allowed up there. This is my chill pad, man. This is my chill pad. It's not finished, but bro, look at this. Right? Totally open. I mean, we're going to get a couple of rooms down here. Oh, go Sharks, go, baby. Emily Omimi represent. Yo, all my hockey players, drop a comment down below. My boys, we got all my shit right here. This is all the shit that I do not need in my house whatsoever. So you know what? We got a basement. Comes right down here. We got a couple of Christmas trees. That's what's up. And then we got the workout space. Yo, gamers. Gamers all around. You got to stay in shape, bro. You got to be hitting them weights. Don't want to be looking like a little bitch. Then we got my couch. This is where Kayla's going to be chilling. She chilled down here the other day with me. She's only been down here one time since we got the place. But here we go, guys. This is what everybody is here to see. We're looking at my setup. I got my finger right in the goddamn camera.
Bruh.
Let's go. All right, we got my setup. So starting here, we got my PC. This thing is a total beast. Gets the job done. You know, Fortnite's still shit.
You know I'm kidding, Fortnite. I love you. Even though your servers are shit.
But other than that, we running games perfectly, dude. Perfectly. This thing's amazing. Then we move on here. We got the Alienware 24 and a half or 25 inch 240 hertz monitor. Moving on, we got our 75 hertz Asus 27 inch monitor. Then we got my other computer. This is the first computer I ever got. It's just from Best Buy. Nothing too special here, guys, but I use it as my streaming computer. So really, any of you guys who know what a dual PC setup is, you'll know what I'm talking about, right? So this is my streaming computer. This is my gaming computer, chilling over at Anarchy Acres. Always, bro, always. We got all the specs, boys. Here we go. That's a flex. That's my main computer. Damn! All my main shit. Man, it's so nice to game on that. Anyway, we got the streaming rig. This is my other computer. It's the first one that I started with. That 3 gigabyte graphics card, that's really the main reason I had to upgrade. It's not that great, man.
Yo, Hayes, yo, oh fuck, yo, he's high as shit, dude. Oh my gosh. Hayes is always hitting that reefer, bro. Hitting that good shit. Then we got my speaker. What else we got? We got a DX Racer gaming chair. Love this thing, man. Absolutely love this thing. Then we move down here. We got the SteelSeries Apex Pro TKL. Man, I can't say enough about this keyboard. If you want my full review on this, make sure you go check out my Apex Pro TKL in Fortnite video. It's absolutely a crazy keyboard, guys. Then we got the Model O. This is the straight up Model O. Love the RGB on this thing. I don't really use that big of a mouse pad, but I mean, Hisense gang, where you at? You know. Then we got the Yeti, the blue Yeti microphone. This thing's nothing special, but I mean, you know what? It gets the job done, bro. Fuck it, dude. Then what else do we got? We got the, this is my mixer. This is a Behringer, something mixer, Behringer. I don't fucking know, dude. Behringer, I don't know. Whatever. Then we got the Logitech C922 Pro webcam. Man, it's a pretty good fucking webcam, but it's nothing special. Let's just take a look in the fucking graveyard of wires, dude. Ah, yo, we got all these fucking wires. Yo, we got a fucking, oh my god, don't even ask, bro. I'm gonna do something about that. Kayla hasn't been on my ass about it yet, though, so we're chilling. Nice ass backyard with all my neighbors, bro. Little Miley, she gonna be running around back here, rolling around in the dirt and shit, and I'm gonna be with her, you know?
I didn't really plan on this setup. like right away, guys, I went from that one computer. I was just playing, streaming on that. But then I was like, man, this computer is not doing it. It's not enough. I want more frames, right? Because frames win games. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Frames win games. So I just went out and I bought a new computer. But when you do that, I'm like, I got this other computer sitting right here. Don't want to sell it because it's kind of a piece. So we'll use it as a streaming computer. And it's actually a fucking sick streaming computer. It really does not take much, man. It's does not take much at all. But you guys look into it. If you can make it happen, I would highly recommend it. If you guys got like some fucking dope idea of something for me to do down here to make this room epic, let me know. Let me know, drop a comment. Let me know, what should I do with all this space I got down here? Hey babe, can I come upstairs?